Dr. Mendel, and I'm going to see if I can swim 4 laps under the water on 1 breath, and then I'm going to show you how I can float because my lungs are so filled and my red blood cells are filled with oxygen. I can just float afterwards without even moving. And I'm just wearing a regular bathing suit, nothing fancy. I got this at a 5K run, and now I'm going to do it. So ready? Here I go. Now just lay out, and I can float like this for an hour without moving. I can lay like this, or like this, or like this. And I don't even have to hold my breath either. I can just talk regularly. And I can just lay out, calm and relax. And I can even go backwards. And I'm not breathing hard or holding my breath. Again, I can just lie and relax and not move at all. And I can even have my legs hang straight down. I'll get into the deepest part of the pool. And like this. And I don't have to hold my breath. I don't have to be doing anything special. I don't have to move. I can just float. And that's it. I hope you understand what I'm doing, but deep breathing can be fantastic for your health because every cell needs oxygen. It can help to prevent all kinds of disease and heal all kinds of disease. They talk about cancer as being an oxygen deficiency. Anyway, I'm glad I could be of help. And it was a pleasure. Today is the day after my birthday, August 2nd, 2017. Yesterday I was 79 years old. Bye.